There's a story that you're bound to hear if you're down Otago way, of an outlaw and his dog that bore him fame, of an ancient Maori trail to a grassy mountain vale, to the rugged land that bears McKenzie's name. Now McKenzie, so the story goes, rode the rangers on a steer, pre-select his squad of sheep, and when he'd done, he would tell his collie pup to go back and round them up, and to punch them home to the mountain run. While the troopers took the trail for to bring this man to jail and recapture all the mossy faces too, they captured him at last in a rugged mountain pass, and he went before the judge at Timaru. There was no signs of repentance when McKenzie heard his sentence, for the next words he yelled out were only fine. He ignored the law and told him that no prison bars would hold him when the judge condemned his faithful dog to die. There's a story that you're bound to hear if you're down Otago way, of an outlaw and his dog of that boredom fame, of an ancient Maori trail to a grassy mountain vale, to the rugged land that bears McKenzie's name.